How's it going, guys? Second Gear here, and welcome back to, well, back to this episode, because I just had to cancel it for some reason. No idea why, but, I don't know. It was just being really weird. I'm not sure. It was just saying that it was an incompatible codec or something like that. But 1 second, guys. Just bear with me 1 minute. There we go. Right, guys, so you've never actually seen the main menu of this before. And if you saw my episode yesterday, you would know that something terrible happened, and we went to the end, killed the Ender Dragon, which, by the way, is the first time ever I have actually killed the Ender Dragon. But then, because I didn't know what to do with the egg, I chased it off a cliff, and was not the best moment of my life. I fell off the cliff and lost everything. I lost our modular power suit, I lost absolutely everything. So, bit of a pain, but guys, I do have a surprise. I spent, like, 6 hours last night just working and working and working. It was all on stream, there wasn't a mic or anything like that. But, basically, hold on, let me just minimize this, just so I don't see the video, because for some reason it lags it up. So we have a new pickaxe. As you can see, it looks a bit different. So we actually got diamond on there, which adds 500 extra durability, which, it's not too good. Our mining speed is very low. We have got Fortune 3. Our redstone got taken away, obviously, and I'm just hoping we're going to be able to get it back with our remaining modifiers that we will get from upgrading our skill level. So hopefully that's all going to work out, but at the moment it's not looking too sad. We got all of our armor back, all back up to pretty much the same condition it was in. I recreated all of our Stargate parts for the end, so that's all cool. Our hammer didn't actually get lost. That is absolutely brilliant. I remade the manualing cleaver. So yeah, we are actually pretty much back to where we were, and I am so freaking happy. But guys, we've got a jam-packed episode today, because on my list, it's called Episode 36, The End and Jetpacks. So, our goals today, we've got to go back to the end and hopefully not fall off a freaking cliff. Set up the Stargate there, which we should have done in the first place. Collect more Ender Lilies. Go home and make a crap ton of Tesseracts, because Ender Lilies, Ender Pearls, blah blah blah. Plus, I kind of prepared some stuff. So in here, we've got 10,000 millibuckets of Resident Ender. And in here we have another 10,000, which I just got by smelting down 8 Ender Lilies. Because if we just have a quick look at that, we need to go to Modular. Sorry about this. Modular. But yeah, guys, I was raging last night. I couldn't believe we lost all that stuff. I was just, oh my god. it's just some next level anger. So go into Force Field Emitter, Tesseract. And recipes. So an ender pearl gives you 250 millibuckets, but because I already got some ender lilies from the end, they give you 4,000 millibuckets per ender lily. So I threw like 7 in there, and it was just brilliant. It was wonderful stuff. And hello to our 2 new viewers. How are your days going? After last night, I am freaking tired, but I needed to rectify what we did wrong yesterday. So yeah. First of all, guys, let's just hop into our fluid transposer and chuck in our buckets so they'll start filling up with resonant ender. Look at that. That is just beautiful. And guys, that means after we've been to the end, we can make our jet boots and our jetpacks. Because, let's just look over here quick. I've already got all of our pulverized stuff, which is actually used for, if I quickly show you, Enderium blend, and then you use that to make Enderium ingots, which is why I have a crap ton of pyrothium dust. And then after that, we can actually make, where is it? Where is that beautiful thing? There it is, a tesseract frame. Then we got to fill it with more resonant ender. So holy crap! Right, let's just grab this bucket and just keep filling them up. We need about 14 buckets. So I don't know how many this is at the moment. Okay, so we're on 10. 11, 12, wait, no, that's 8, that's 10, 11, 12, are we going to have enough, 13, 14, beautiful. Right, so let's just throw all of these in here, because they're going to clog up our inventory like nobody's business. Wait, is that, So it's 6 each side. So that's 12. 13. We need one more. God damn it, miscalculating. Wait, no, that's going to be 15 because we had 16 buckets. What's wrong with me? I don't even know, guys. I just don't know. Right, so let's just throw that there for now. Guys, I really don't want to go back to the end. I really freaking don't. And look, our suit's now blue. We have a blue face and a blue crystal on our chest. So it looks pretty damn awesome. Right, have I got everything that we need? I got a controller. I got the base. 14 Stargate rings and 9 chevrons. That's right. We do not need this pyrothium dust, so let's leave that here for now. Oh, guys, literally, I felt like freaking crying yesterday after we lost all that stuff. I tried so hard. Like, we even lost a couple of viewers that were watching the stream because of the fact that I just jumped into creative and flew all the way back to the end. Because we lost our suit. That's going to take hours to get all the way back to the end, and it didn't even work. I mean, when you go down into the void, you died. You just died anyway. So, I don't know. And why is there no sound? Okay, that's all on. So what's going on here? Let's just jump into our mixer real quick. I don't know. Oh, our computer was muted. Never mind. Or our computer. Wait. No, there's still no sound. How odd. Huh. I don't know. That's been happening a few times, actually, where it's just, like, not been... there have just been no sounds at all. Like, punch a bit of dirt, and it's not coming up. Huh. I don't know. Bear with me one second, guys. I just need to look at these sound settings just real quick. You're going to deal with a black screen for about, I don't know, a couple seconds, 10 seconds. Hardware and sound, what's going on here? I do not know. Properties. Levels, microphone off. That's there. Huh. It should be working fine. I'm not too sure, why not? Hmm. I don't know. Sorry about that, guys. Right, off to the end. I did chuck down a waypoint as well because I kept forgetting to. We could just teleport there, but I think people have been frowning upon us teleporting, even though it's part of the mod pack itself. And it's still not... I know, let's turn up the master volume quick. No, that's video settings. Nah, go to 70. There we go. Yes, no. Ah, okay, I know what's gone wrong. It's OBS. It is OBS. Because I was playing music yesterday instead of having audio on. So let's just switch this to that. Ah, oh, and it's not going to be applied until the next stream. Why the hell not? I don't know. Come on, please work. Work properly. Right, no more interruptions. I know we can't hear anything. That is quite a pain in the ass. And hey guys, how are you guys doing? Ah, dear. I just love how I've, like, when we lost our suit, just running around without a suit for a little bit, like, that was the first thing I made, like, screw the pickaxe, we're making a modular power suit, because I can't be dealing with the normal walking pace anymore. I know I've been spoiled by this, but it's so good, like, just look at the coordinates, we just run so fast, it's awesome. Right, so we're at the end. Guys, I swear to God, this series is done if I fall off the edge again. I'm not even going anywhere near the edge. Random eye of ender there. Right, let's drop down here. And shoom. And I cannot wait to get those jetpacks. Like, those jetpacks are going to be absolutely amazing. Because think of how much that would have helped us just then. We fell off the edge, and we should have been able to recover ourselves with a jetpack. But no, you need so much freaking crap to actually be able to make a jetpack. Right, guys, I really don't want to go in here, but we have to. You might see some weird stuff in this portal, though, because I kind of opened up, I opened up the lucky block, so we have cats everywhere, we have sheep, there's just loads of crap. And, by the way, we also lost the egg. The egg is literally non-existent. I'm staying away from that. Oh, there's an ender lily. Right, let's just go nice and slow. Kill this enderman, because we need his ender pearl. Come on. Come and give me your pearl. Ooh, we got another ender lily. That's the best thing, though, because we are going to have so much resonant ender. We can make tesseracts for days You know, let's just pick a fight with all of these endermen. Come on, bring it on. I'll look at all of you in the face. Just come on. Let's go right now, right here. Don't teleport away. Don't be that kind of enderman. Take it like a man. Aw, our little ocelot here. I hope he can come home with us, because we haven't actually got any cats. And I don't want cosmic kittens. I want real cats. Yeah, Mom. And did you guys know, little fun fact about ocelots? Creepers are terrified of them. Like, they won't come near you if you're around a cat. Which is quite a funny little feature. But look, you can even see the sheep on the map. Right, come on, Enderman. Come on, let's go. Go, come get some. Come get some of this Manulin Cleaver. Help us level it up. So far, we've got 3 pearls. That's not too sad. We have got, like, another 3 stacks at home, so that's pretty good. Ooh, an Enderman head. And because I know we're not going to die, I can show you. The Cleavers, they actually have a 20% chance to actually behead something. Oh. We got quite a few hitting us now. We've lost half a heart just going into our inventory. We are so overpowered, it's ridiculous. Hell no, Enderman. Come on. Come get some. What are we at now? Wait, what? This thing's... Oh no, there it is. 38%. That's not too sad. Come on, Enderman. Bring it. We're going to be here all day. I can kick your ass from here to China. Right, let's go. But, guys, seriously, I'm not even kidding. I know some people may think that because we lost that much stuff that I would just jump into creative and just port it all in. No, because, I'm going to be uploading the 4 episodes that are each about an hour and a half long, which actually show us doing everything to get back to how we were when I started this episode. And good God, it took so freaking long. Right, I've had enough. Like, look, sheep, he's about to jump in the portal. Oh, if we push him through, will he go home? And look, there's our cats. Come on, Mr. Rainbow. No, no, don't you hit us in there. I'm not running all the way back. I keep doing stupid stuff like that. All the sheep are over here. Why is there an alien creeper here? Like, do you see that on the map, far left side of the island? Ooh, we got another head. Where is he? Oh, wait, we're running south. We need to go this way, Mr. Rainbow. Yeah, what the? There's 2 of them? Why are there meteors in the end? I swear this is meant to be like Limbo or something. Something weird. Right, come on, Enderman. Come on, Enderman. I can see you there. Come hit me. I dare you. I double dare you. Right, so we've got 3 Ender Lilies. I know it doesn't seem like there's many Ender Lilies here. We did actually pick up a crap ton of them yesterday while I was trying to get my stuff back. Now look, you can see all of the deaths over there. Like, there's beacons everywhere. I probably died in this dimension about 20 times yesterday, just trying. I even tried teleporting myself down to the level where our body was, and it just wasn't working. Right, these creepers got to go. They got to go. No, don't blow it up. They're going to blow up the Ender Lily. Son of a... Right, you're dead. No. He died. Fair enough. But I think, considering that was our first fight with the Ender Dragon ever, well, for me, it was my first ever fight. Like, if you saw the episode yesterday, you would know that I have actually never killed the Ender Dragon. Like, I've always gotten to the stage where I'm strong enough to kill him in vanilla and modded, but then I tend to get bored and, yeah, I'm just like, screw it, we'll start a new thing. So I've never actually killed him, which was a bit of a win for me, because he was pretty damn easy. But then again, we were using a lucky bow. So that's a kind of cheating, I think. Right, I can't even remember what we even came here for. Go back. Oh my god, we were meant to set up a stargate. That was it. Right, so just got to make sure, because I want that Ender Lily, but I don't want any Endermen knocking me off. Oh no. Oh no, the lily fell down here. Right, nope, it's not worth it. It is not worth it. 1 lily, hell no. We got 6 at the moment, though, so that is what? Good God, my brain's gone. That's 24,000 millibuckets of Resonant Ender. So that's pretty damn tasty. And we just got another 3, so that's beautiful stuff. Right, come on, Enderman, give me your delicious pearls. Come on. You know you want to give it up. And for some reason, I thought that my microphone was muted yet again. Our 2 lovely viewers there, could you please just tell me, can you hear the Enderman or is it silent? Because I can't, but I don't know if that's something to do with my my settings on my laptop or not. So just put Y or N It doesn't matter. Because otherwise I will have to rectify it. Alright, come on. Come on, Enderman. Help us. That's the only downside of this cleaver, is that it gives you mining fatigue 3. But it's only while you're using it. So if I just get rid of this Enderman, switch to my pickaxe, and it's gone. It's just because you can't have something that much more powerful than a normal sword and have it swing at the same speed. So they just toned it down a little bit. What, so you can't hear the Enderman? Huh. And what in the hell has happened to this? Like I can't even hear blocks breaking, and I don't know why. Like, it's not like our laptop's muted or anything. And hello, Michael. I nearly forgot. We got there. After hours of streaming, I finally got my stuff back. Well, actually, I didn't get it back. I got new stuff. New stuff. New's always good. My god, there's like a cluster of Endermen here. Let's look at them all. Yeah, that's right. Come get us. Come on. Yeah, I'm looking at you. Alright, Michael, I'll have to sort that out in a minute. It's just not very safe here, because if an Enderman walks in front of us, then we've technically seen him. Oh, yay! Okay, so we got quartz, we got sharpness 1, and we got an extra modifier. So that's lovely stuff. Now, I wonder if you put haste on this, or redstone, or even can you? We definitely need knockback, though. All right, come on, Enderman. We've got so many enderpearls, I think. I'm thinking we got, like, 2 stacks. Ooh, 2.5, that's lovely. Right, and I do want to take a load of... Wow, that looks cool. It's like it's wrapped in tinfoil. I do want to take a absolute ton of this endstone. Just because, well, you can't find it organically. You can't, yeah, you can make it, but I'd rather not. I just grab a load of this. Unfortunately, though, I didn't realize that we actually lost our bat backpack as well, which sucks because you can only get it from a moon dungeon. But next episode, guys, we are going back to the moon, so should be rather easy. Right, let's get rid of these guys and then just set up our stargate. Because that's the main reason we're here. Then we can go home and make our jetpack. And hopefully all will be good. Right, there you are. Right, guys. So I think that's enough Enderman slaying. I think we got partial revenge for yesterday. Even though it was my own stupidity. I'm not going to lie. That was 100% my fault. I can't hear anything but your voice. Yeah, but you love my voice, so you're not complaining. Don't know why you love my voice, but you're a strange, strange person. Right, let's put that up to 30. I don't know, let's just whack the master volume up to 100. Nope, you can't hear it breaking. Oh my god, Mr. Rook, go away. Stupid sheep. Right, let's put that down to 50. Right, guys, I'll tell you what I'll do. Damn it, I don't know, because it means I'm going to have to end the stream. Crap. You know what? Don't... Robert? Is Osborne here too? I don't know, how much time we got left? It's halfway through the episode. I don't know. Guys, would you prefer me to stop the stream for a second, sort out my settings, and then come back, or just leave it as it is for this episode? It's completely up to you. Good god, I forgot how many rings this thing took. It's a big old gate, though. And for you guys who don't know what this is a stargate from the ever popular TV show that I do not watch. So yeah, it's just a basic kind of teleportation. It's actually really cool, and it's really intricate as well. Right, let's just unhold shift for a second, because that's going to take away our sword, and that ain't good. Right, one more piece. And wait for it, guys, wait for it. Bump! Look at that. That is freaking amazing. So let's just slap down our controller about here. And we need to click on a chevron, which is the orange bits, because I need to write down this address right here. Oh, no, I just knocked my mic. Sorry if that hurt your ears, guys. I don't know, I've never heard a mic being knocked before. There we go. Right, so the address is BAACAADAB. So that's just the address you've got to punch in whenever you want to return to the end. So now if we go to our lovely little controller here, and type in AAACAAKAA. That is our address to go home. So now you just hit the orange button. And that should start lighting up. There we go. It's starting. It's starting up. But guys, never stand in front of it when it's turning on. Because when that thing pops through, which you'll see in a second, it really freaking hurts. Like, it kills you, actually. It doesn't just hurt you. You die. That's it. Right. So, come on. And is it going to work? Please work. There we go. Look at that. Beautiful stargate. Look at that ripple. It's just so cool. And, right. So, that's all up and running. And that's programmed for us to go home. So, now, it's just a case of kill some more Endermen. I think we'll stop after 8 more pearls. Alright. 7 more pearls. Because, if we manage to get a few more Ender Lilies as well, that would be, safe to say, pretty damn cool. Right, any more Ender Lily? Good God, I love this run. Right, is there an Enderman chasing us? I grab those, get away from the edge, get away from the edge. Another one, beautiful. 4 more. We need 4 more. I swear I saw a few over here. Let's run this way. Hopefully so. Ho ho ho. Nope. Hey, no. Right, this looks pretty strange down here. Are you guys hiding any lucky blocks or anything of that kind of nature? No? No, you're just sat here chilling away in the corner? Fair enough. Well, I don't like Endermen, so you die. Look at him. Just, I wish we had the Morph mod. Just to become an Enderman, that'll be pretty damn sweet. Yeah, guys, I'm afraid we might just have to put up with the soundlessness, other than, obviously, my voice for this episode, and I'll be... Look at that ballsy sheep. And I'll just have to fix it for our next episode. Which, guys, it's pretty cool. We're going to go back to the moon and start our preparations for Mars. So that's pretty damn sweet. Ooh, what in the hell was that noise? Sorry, I know it's something to do with OBS. It's something about Twitch alerts, like someone's followed me or subscribed or something like that. But either way, thank you very much. Your follow is very much appreciated. And I only realised when I woke up this morning, we haven't actually... Right, we need 3 more. We haven't actually been on The Witcher in 2 days. So, guys, today I'm going to be doing a double episode of The Witcher and a double stream of The Witcher to compensate for, well, the lack of playing it. Ooh, there's another pearl. Or Ender Lily. Right, you are assigned to an army. Come on, don't teleport away. Come on. Hey, no. Wow, we've got a lot of Ender Lilies. Like, holy crap. We've got something ridiculous like 60,000 millibuckets sat here. So, yeah, we're going to have no trouble making those jetpacks. And I think we might even have enough spare to make ourselves a... what is it? An energy shield, which is the next stage in armor for this modular power suit. Which is pretty damn sweet. Hell yes, right. Aw, we have one extra. Right, guys, we are going home. My God, the Endermen are repopulating. Oh, no. Oh, no. Get through the hole! And boom! Just like that, guys. That's how Stargate works. We're right home. Look at... See, that is so freaking awesome. It's just unreal. Right, guys, so I'll haul from the end just then. 3 stacks and 1 Ender Pearl. 15 Ender Lilies. That is ridiculous, because, guys, when I was getting all of our new stuff back, I collected a ton more. So, look, these are all infinite sources of Ender Pearls, but they just take a ridiculously long time. So, if we just plant those 2 back, there we go. Oh, we missed one. But as they get older, they get thorns, and so they can actually hurt you. I swear I just saw a zombie fall down. Or did he die? I don't know. Anyway, moving on swiftly. I extended this out another block as well, because we have got so much freaking experience in here, it's ridiculous. I was thinking about making a XP bottler, just so we can, like, you know, bottle them all up and keep them nice and snug and safe. But, guys, we've got a lot of stuff now. We've got an absolute crap ton of stuff. So now, we'll keep hold of the endstone for now. All of those can go up, same with that Eye of Ender. These can stay with us. That can go up there. Right, we need all of these buckets of Resonant Ender. And let's get to crafting ourselves some Enderium Blend. Which is the whole point of this, because then we can make Enderium ingots and then make tesseracts, and oh good god, it's so freaking complicated, it's ridiculous. So already we can make 24 ingots, and each tesseract takes 4 ingots, and we need like 12 tesseracts, I think is right. Ah, we were only one bucket over. Oh well, no worries. Alright, let's just keep a grabbing this. Does it work in... Yeah, it works in any spot. Beautiful stuff. So we've got 56 Enderium blend. And we can even get some more, because we have 23 shiny ingots. Lovely. I've never actually used anything that uses shiny ingots, but it's pretty damn sweet. And guys, I worked out we need 6 more meteoric iron to make the tier 2 rocket. So we are going to Mars very freaking soon. Like, really soon. And one second while I'm just having a drink. Oh my good god. Commentating this long, you get such a wicked dry mouth. It's ridiculous. I don't even think stoners suffer this badly. Okay, so usage for Enderium blend. Ah, crap, we haven't got enough pyrothium dust. But it makes 2 per craft, so we're going to have plenty. So we need an induction smelter, and pyrothium dust, guys, is pretty easy to make. All you need is blaze powder, sulfur, which you can get from the nether pretty damn easily, pulverized coal, I mean, I'm not even going to bother explaining that, and redstone. And each craft, you get 2 pyrothium dust. So it's pretty damn efficient. So let's throw this in here. Let's just make sure that we don't need Enderium blend for anything else. We need a crap ton of resin ender to actually fill these. You need a bucket per one, which we've got more than enough. We do, however, need to make either fused quartz or hardened glass, and that is made with obsidian powder or obsidian dust and pulverized lead, and you get 2 per craft, so that's not too sad. Good god. Right, I think to save time, we should just throw some, obsidian into our pulverizers right now, and we still have absolute crap tons of it, so let's grab 2 stacks. I think that's a good amount. Oh my god, guys, we're going to fly, we're going to have jetpacks. I know we could fly anyway with our... Oh my god, if I didn't disagree about using angel wings, we wouldn't have lost everything. But you know what, New York, no, I'm not going to be that guy. It's okay. We got new stuff. It's fine. So let's craft all of these down. And we also need to... We need more pulverizers. We need like 4 pulverizers because we've got 6 redstone furnaces over here. I'll tell you what, while that is all smelting away, we could just tidy up our inventory a little bit. So our building materials, our first chest is completely filled up now, which is, well, that sucks. But I have got a number 2 here, so let's just chuck all of that in there. Our heads go into this chest. We've got a crap ton of heads now. 2 blaze, 6 pigman, enderman head. Well, there's 2 types. There's iguana tweaks, or there's ender IO. Yeah, we've got actually so much stuff. I turned all of our meteorite chips into blocks, and they look pretty cool. Purpley, I don't know. And guys, I was thinking about chucking or starting up the dinosaur mod, like the archaeology and fossils. What kind of dinosaur would you like to see put on Mars? Like just any dinosaur, because I'm pretty sure there's quite a few. So let's just type that in real quick so we know. Dino. Is it going to pop up with anything or... Ah, crap. Fossil. Because we can also make a mammoth as well, which is pretty interesting, I think. Having a freaking mammoth on Mars. Like, what? Okay, here we go. Here's the spawn eggs. Okay, there's nothing I know right now. Triceratops, that's pretty cool. Velociraptors, Tyrannosaur, oh my god. A T-Rex on Mars? I reckon that could be pretty funny. I'm not sure. A Plesiosaur, that's meant to be what apparently the Loch Ness Monster is, but not a clue. I don't know. Stegosaurus? Dilophosaurus something? I don't know. Brachiosaurus? Wow, we could actually put like, we could, oh my god, we're making Jurassic Park on Mars. Just some next level zoo. Oh dear. Alright, so split all of these down. I don't actually know how many tesseracts we need. So I think we need 6 ion thrusters for our jetpack and boots. Let's just check that out. So jetpack, 4 ion for there, and jet boots. Yep, so we need 6 ion thrusters. So let's just go back to modular power suits. Modulae. There you go. Didn't even need to put the R in, but hell, why not? So, to make ion thrusters, you need 2 force field emitters, which both take 1 tesseract each. So, it's, wow, we need 16 tesseracts. Holy crap. Yeah, we need a lot of stuff. We need a hell load of stuff. Right, so that is plenty of pulverized obsidian, 4 stacks. Ah, crap. Damn it, why have you got to be awkward and just do that one as well? Now we need an absolute mess of lead. So where is our lead? Here we go. You know what, let's just do... We need 2 stacks. Yeah, we're just going to chuck down 10. Ah, nope, we need more. Oh, crap. I don't know, is there a certain ratio to it, or... Let's just quickly check. Hardened glass. 4-to-1 ratio. Damn it. Or, I think you can just use lead ingots. So, let's just have a look at this. Real nice and quick. Shaped crafting. Nope. Come on. There we go. Induction smelter. Lead ingots and obsidian dust. Yeah, I think we'll just do it that way. Has this finished? Right, it's got 10 more to go. So, let's just split these down just so there's 7. So, we need 16 tesseracts. Are you kidding me? Holy crap. Right, I might just be setting this up for the next episode, and then we'll just make all of the tesseracts then. I don't know. Because, I mean, it's not like we have to fuel our rocket anymore, because we have our stargates on the moon, so that's pretty damn sweet. I hope we're going to have enough, though. I just hope for that. So we need, what? My mind's gone blank. We need 12 more ingots. Are we going to get that? No, we're not. Damn it. Damn. Huh. I think we'll have enough for the jetpack, but the jet boots might have to wait. You know what? We'll make the jetpack. There's our timer going off for the episode. But we're going to keep going for a little bit longer. Come on, we need just a few more damn ingots. Nope, it's done. Right, let's chuck a stack of that and a stack of that and get some hardened glass. Oh, and I think the middle of it is actually a diamond as well. Yep, okay, so we need a crap ton of diamonds. Let's just break one of our 17 blocks of diamonds. Yeah, I said it, and what? We have gotten so much thanks to our, well, now late... Our now late pickaxe with Fortune 3. It was beautiful, but unfortunately, it was just not meant to be. So, it's a sad, sad day. Oh, we can actually make another block. Nah. Right, I think it might be wise to start pumping the magma crucible up with a... some more ender lily, so let's throw these in here. Just because we're going to need a lot more resonant ender. We're going to need 16,000, so that should be plenty. Right, hardened glass, right, we can start crafting all of this up. So we can make 5 tesseracts, like, right now. Oh my god, we get tesseracts! Sorry guys, I've been dreaming of getting a jetpack on this for so damn long, it's ridiculous. Oh my god, right, fill them up. Fill them up good. Wait, is it? Yeah, it is. Oh my god. Right, we need to prep the rest of the recipe, which is... Oh crap. So we need a crap ton of solenoids, crap ton of wiring. Have we got any of that? We've got a little bit of wiring, but virtually no solenoids. Right, chuck another stack of this pulverized obsidian in here. Right, so we need... how much silver have we got? You know what, we're going to turn all of our silver and... Oh, damn. Oh, no, there it is. I was about to say, we're out of copper. That's not good. Oh, there's a few ingots here. Oh, nope, never mind. We're good. And I will use one of our other crafting stations. So just slap these right like that. I don't know why I was stammering then. And chuck this through the middle. So we got, boom, nearly a stack and a half. Right, we need to split. You know what, we can use this for now. Like that, another 16, because we're going to need a lot of these. Yeah, we might as well break down the rest of this copper, because on our mining expedition to get all of our stuff back, we actually got a crap ton of copper. So we're rolling in copper, basically, and I'm saying copper too much. Someone stop me. Help me. I don't even know, guys. I just do not know. All right, chuck that there like that. Lovely stuff. So much wiring. And we can get one more. Lovely. Right, there we go. Yeah, we might as well turn these back into blocks. Why not? We actually barely used any silver. I think we used 7 blocks. Actually, no, that is quite a lot. Never mind. Chuck that back up there. That and that and that. Lovely. Now we need a whole mess of iron. Because we're going to need to make solenoids. So a solenoid is just wiring on the outside and then iron running through the middle. So like that. And how many do we need of these? I think these are just for the tesseracts. I'm not sure. Yeah. So if we need 16 of them, we need 30. Oh, Christ. We need 32 solenoids. Good mother of God. See? This is, like, freaking expensive, but it's so worth it. Right, we need another stack of iron ingots. So freaking expensive. So another 9. Right, 2 more. We're going to have, like, no wiring left after this. Right, 1, 2. Boom! Half a stack. And we got left with 22 wiring. Dang. That sucks, but what can you do? Right, chuck these resin ender buckets. How are our tesseracts doing? Oh my god, they're all finished. They're all finished. Holy crap. Let's make the rest of these as well. So let's just split that. And we can get another 11 of them. So boom, beautiful stuff. And we got to chuck these in here so they start filling up. Guys, we have just, like, we've broken the game now. Having this, like, tesseracts, think of it like the Avengers, because it is the same thing. It's an infinite source of energy. So, oh god, damn, we're never going to run out. Not like we have a gigantic lava arch over there that will never run out anyway. Oh dear. Right, so we got a little bit of that. Have we really not got any copper at all? We've got this stuff. I guess we could make a few more reels of wiring, so let's just, I think 3 blocks of silver would do the trick. Is this empty? Yes, it is. Right, so we're going to have to mix and match here. So go like that, and boom. I think, to be honest, we haven't got enough. We haven't got enough for any more, at least. So let's just grab all of that and chuck it all up here. Oh, right. Okay, so like that. So let's just set this up right now. And we need these split either side, 16 apiece. And we have force field emitters. Let's just grab 5 of these. Hopefully we got some more. We've got 3. Good god, this doesn't seem like enough. It really doesn't. And where is the energy plating? Or do you just need... Because, like I said earlier, that's the next stage in our defense, is an energy shield, which you need... Oh, good god, we need a lot more. Oh, Christ. Right, guys, so while I set this up for the next episode a little later on today, yeah. So this is all going to be, like, finished off, and then I'll wait for you guys to actually make the ion thrusters and all that good stuff, and hopefully get a few more to get the energy shield up to. I don't know, we'll see. But guys, I'm going to have to end the episode here, which, if it wasn't completely obvious, well, I'm sorry. But I hope you have enjoyed our lovely little stream slash episode today. I know there's one more coming, but I think we've made freaking great progress, considering that we lost everything. And in less than 12 hours, I've got it all back, and we are better than ever. But anyway, guys, like I said, I hope you've enjoyed this stream. If you have, please follow me on Twitch for more daily Minecraft and Witcher episodes. Witcher, though, will definitely be coming on later today. I'm not going to push it back for anything. I don't care if our whole Minecraft world dies. It's not getting cancelled for another day. But if you're watching the stream, guys, underneath the video there is a big blue bird. If you slap that button, it'll take you over to my Twitter feed. And I know, if you like what I do, please follow me on Twitter to keep up to date with whenever I'm going live on a stream or uploading a new episode or any of that good stuff. And just above the big blue bird there is a subscribe button, which it doesn't make you subscribe. Like, I know it might seem like that. I need to change the button. But that will take you over to my YouTube channel, which is Second Gear Gamer. Check out some of our other videos, see how I was dumb enough to fall off the end of the end and lose everything in episode 35. Or just to see how I did against the Ender Dragon himself. And guys, the sound will most definitely be fixed for the next episode. I'll figure out what's wrong. But anyway guys, it has been a pleasure, and until next time, I shall catch you all later.